Welcome to the first installment of the Watch Dogs gameplay series, where we will give you an exclusive first look at some of the innovative gameplay features that make Watch Dogs truly revolutionary. In part one, you'll learn more about how Watch Dogs is redefining hacking and to use it to turn the city into your ultimate weapon. Everyone and everything is connected by technology. Hacking into that connection can be very powerful. All these connections are controlled by CTOS, a citywide centralized software created to cut costs and maximize efficiency. It manages transportation control, emergency response, utilities, crime monitoring, and much more. Since Chicago implemented CTOS, people get to work faster, the crime rate has dropped, and communication networks are more stable and more accessible than ever before. With everything now connected, someone with the skills to take over this system, someone like Aiden Pierce, can become extremely powerful. CTOS access must be unlocked district by installing a backdoor virus into each of its territorial control centers. Reach them all as you need to, and extend your reach across all of Chicago. Everything connected to the network can be hacked from a smartphone. With the push of a button, the city will become your weapon.
This is powerful. Just don't be stupid. You screw around and you get people hurt.
CTOS access lets you hack anybody's personal data, break into their house through their own home security cameras, intercept texts and phone calls.
Yeah,
fuck that. Tell him we go to court, his breakdown's going public.
Steal their passwords, access their computer, and even their bank accounts. The data you steal will further increase your hacking skills. You can also access the Chicago PD's crime prediction system. It uses the vast surveillance camera network and each citizen's personal data to predict potential criminal activities. When the system alerts you of a crime, it's your choice whether you want to intervene or turn a blind eye. Tag and track your enemies through security cameras. Create diversions to lure them away or directly into a deadly trap. Use your environment to create dynamic cover before entering to ensure your escape. The possibilities are endless. When the heat turns up, CTOS has many ways to help you get away clean, cause accidents, trigger roadblockers, overload steam pipes, raise bridges, and short out electronics at your whim. Anyone in the city may be an active threat. Never let your guard down. Take advantage of focus mode. It represents Aiden's quick reflexes and analysis capabilities, so he can combine multiple abilities in a pinch. When the police come after you, jam their communications and cameras to evade them, or hack into hiding places to get away. You can even use the L train to escape. If all else fails, you can cause a massive blackout and disappear into the shadows. The entire city is in your hands. In part two, we'll share more about the most surveyed city in the United States, Chicago, Illinois.